The basking shark is the second largest fish in the world. Only whale sharks are larger. Most basking sharks do not exceed 30 feet long, but they have been credited as reaching over 40 feet. These sharks may look intimidating, but these gentle giants are actually harmless to humans. They are typically found in temperate coastal waters from the surface down to 6,500 feet deep. Basking sharks are filter feeders. They are often spotted swimming open-mouthed at the surface, filtering out zooplankton, like krill, from the water. They may also feed on plankton in deeper waters. Their gill slits are so large that they nearly encircle their head. Their gills contain bristle-like gill rakers that are used to catch the plankton as the seawater filters out. These sharks are highly migratory. Their movement may be in response to changes in plankton densities. Not much is known about the life cycle of basking sharks. They are ovoviviparous, meaning that embryos get their nutrition from a yolk sac during development. It is unknown where females reside when they are pregnant because they are rarely caught or seen. Gestation is thought to last around 3 years. Then, an estimated 1 to 6 young are born live, already about 5 feet long. Their lifespan is thought to be around 50 years. Basking sharks have a large liver, filled with oil to aid with buoyancy. They have been exploited commercially for centuries, mainly for their valuable liver oil. They may also be caught for their skin, meat, and fins. Their history of exploitation has drastically decreased their populations. They are currently listed as vulnerable to becoming endangered throughout their range. Their low reproductive rate and slow growth rate makes it hard for their populations to recover. Today, many areas have laws protecting basking sharks. They are still often entangled in fishing nets or killed by boats. Sometimes basking sharks are seen leaping from the water, which may be a way to rid their body of parasites like sea lampreys. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.